Now, have you ever stopped to wonder why the world's in such a mess? Why there's so much mindless mayhem on the TV and the press? Why so many busy businessmen are snapping from the stress? And the rest of us are dropping from depression. Has it ever once occurred to you or ever crossed your mind that the problems of this nation are created by design? That no matter what they tell you, there's another bottom line intertwined between the patterns of deception. Since our eyes were first open and our ears began to hear, they've been hurting us like cattle through their fantasies and fears. They move us through illusion and confusion of the mind, and by changing subtle meanings to the words between the lines. It's the news behind the news and the methods you can use. It's the blueprint and the plan they all rely on, and it's written in the protocols of the learned elders of Zion. They'll tell you it's a forgery, they'll tell you it's a fake. They'll say some anti-Semite wrote it for the money that he'd make. It's been slanderized and demonized and labeled racist hate by the same who stake a claim to its creation. Now I'm not here to try to argue if it's false or if it's true, or if the author was a commie or the likes of you-know-who. What I'm really trying to tell you and to get across to you is it's the blueprint to the downfall of our nation. There's a cause to the chaos that's occurring in the land. There's a road to communism, there's a global master plan. You'll never read about it in a book of history, cause it's been hidden from the masses to control their destiny. It's the news behind the news and the methods that they use. It's the blueprint and the plan they all rely on, and it's written in the protocols of the learned elders of Zion. Now them protocols of Zion have a crazy history. Henry Ford gave out a copy free with every Model T. It's a crime to even own one if you live in Germany. No, it's not an anti-Jewish publication. So if you ever get a chance to get a copy of your own, just remember not to ever leave it lying around your home. Cause you never know just where their stupid news reporters roam. What might even be a friend or close relation. It's the cause to the chaos that's occurring in the land. It's the source of communism, it's the global master plan. You'll never read about it in a book of history, cause it's been hidden from the masses to control their destiny. It's the news behind the news and the methods that they use. It's the blueprint and the plan they all rely on, and it's written in the protocols of the learned elders of Zion. Yeah, it's written in the protocols of the learned elders of Zion.